they've moved to Norfolk.
Do you think it could be a plant?
They can do better than his sort.
Why would he do it?
Biology. Men change their politics, but sex. Sex is something you can depend upon.
He's a Pole. No matter what he says, he hates Germans.
What about the girl?
Don't see her personally. It'll be most insecure.
Insecure for what? There's no operation.
Adrian, my devil's advocate. Torture me with logic. Keep me honest.
We never should have sent Taylor.
The ministry presses daily for results.
Now, we have two indicators. Indicator one. The photograph we purchased in Hamburg from an East German named Fritzscher, taken through a window of the rail shed in Karlstadt in East Germany, 700 miles from London. Flared skirts, small fins, turned to the side, it could look like this. I give you something remarkably like a Russian sandal missile.
Remarkably unclear.
If it were clear, I wouldn't need to know more.
You said there were two indicators.
Taylor's dead.
Pole couldn't stand the discipline of his own country, won't be able to stand mine.
Good. Be a hammer forging into the instrument we need. Gentlemen, we open Operation Mayfly. Red security drill in force.
Your woolies, John. I'm sending you to Helsinki. Do you know anything about Taylor's wife?
How's the chest?
I have exactly the same cough I've had since 1941.